Hello guys, I'm very welcome back to my channel. Today is a very exciting day. Where are we? Marsh Tracks. Today is a very exciting day, like I said. Today is my first try after I bruised my ribs. So we are here at Marsh Tracks. I'm riding again with Kobyl and Jamie. The thing is, we came only with one bike. So we're just gonna take turns. And we're gonna see how it goes. Jamie's never been to Marsh Tracks, it's gonna be his first time. Me and Lukasz been here before, but it was, the jumps were so big that we couldn't send anything. So let's see, after 1 year of riding, now when we come back, if we're gonna be able to send more. Let's see how it goes. We're here. This place is amazing. Whoa. Yes, Jamie. Okay guys, we had a little warm up on the pump track now, and now we're going to try. Oh, it's a bit wet here guys and snowy, this table. Quite big table. It's quite a big table. Straight into another table. And into another one. And the berm. I don't know if we're gonna be able. Max speed, Jamie. Okay, Jamie is gonna have a go now. Let's see how it's gonna go in. Okay guys, I'm gonna give it a go now, yeah? Let's see how it goes. How is it, Jamie?
What? So hard.
So hard.
So hard.
Yes, boy.
I think I was just about.
Yeah, just clearing it here.
One more go, look. Yeah. Was it okay?
How did it felt?
Sketchy.
Sketchy, is it?
Yeah.
Wow. Lukasz is giving it a go now. Let's see his first attempt. Woo!
Woo! Hey guys, we all had a goal now. We all had 3 goals each.
I had 3.
You had 3, we had 4. And now Jamie's, the ball is back at Jamie. So let's see if he's gonna send it now. Oh. Okay guys, we finished sessioning this jump. I think we all of us managed to clear it, or just about. But that's quite impressive, I think, because we're so not skilled.
We're shit.
So we are getting better though, because I've been here 1 year ago and I couldn't send it at all. So now we're gonna give a go on that little section, which looks absolutely amazing. That's the run up. Lukasz, are you gonna send it maybe, or who's going? You come through here and it looks absolutely epic. They're all like sideways jumps. It keeps on going on and on. Is that a transition, mate? Basically from there to there. How in the world is that possible? Look, that's a transition from there. You land here, apparently.
Wow.
And the next one, and the next one. Yeah, it is. Lukasz is coming now. Right up the sky, quick hands. Show us how it's done. Jamie boy sending now.
Yes, lad, got some speed, huh?
Okay, guys, we came now to this table. The run-up is from over there. Come in, and that's the table that we're gonna try to send. Start the training. The wind has picked up as well, so that will make it a bit more difficult. I'll give the first go, and let's see how it goes. Jamie's sending now. Woo! Whoa! Hey guys, we tried to send this tabletop there and we all have managed to dial it in the end, so we're gonna go back to this big table over there now and see if we got better. Okay guys, we're back here on them big tables now again. Lukas is having the first go and let's see it. Woo! Yes!
Nice.
Okay guys, we're on the way back now and the car all loaded. We're not very very happy with the session today because we realized that we can't even jump one jump at Marsh Tracks. I mean, I think we managed to clear this small table, and then when we came back to the big table, we managed to clear the big one as well.
Not the way we wanted.
Not the best, but I think we still managed to land on the landing. Still, it's some progression since last time I've been to Marsh Tracks, and that's 1 year ago. I couldn't do anything basically.
Basically, the pump truck are quite tiring for us, isn't it?
Yeah, it's super tiring as well. I think it's a really, really good skill gainer on that pump truck.
We need to go
to learn to pump into the pumps and to get speed for it.
30.
30 here. We do need to start going more often. We're gonna go Friday T-side indoor skate park for the first time actually. We're gonna try to hit the big ramps and stuff. I think it's gonna be quite fun and quite challenging for us because, as you can see here on Marsh, we managed to basically send two jumps from 30 jumps there. The place is really amazing. It is a bit windy because it's quite open. It started raining at the moment as well, but it was a very good progression. Jamie's first time there, and he managed to send them jumps quite well, which was impressive.
Fair enough, bro.
Cheers, boy.
Very good.
Marsh Tracks, no crashes today.
Okay, make sure not to miss.
Okay, giveaway.
Okay, make sure not to miss our D site adventure that's coming up on Friday. Subscribe to support us. It's absolutely free if you wish to. And in the comments, please let us know what would you like to watch from us, and give us any tips of how to clear them jumps, or send us any videos on the email. Stay tuned for more videos, guys. Thank you very much for watching again.